The whole point of data acquisition is to gather as much information as possible, but that's just the first step. The second step is being able to interpret the data and present the results in an understandable way, in order to make the best possible conclusions. That's where Dewesoft's reporting tool comes in. Just like adding a regular Dewesoft display, we can now add a report display that represents a piece of paper in the format of your liking, with either landscape or portrait orientation. Because the dimensions of the page are fixed, all display widgets that get added to the page will keep their aspect ratio when printing, generating a PDF file, or switching between monitors. Another key difference between regular and report displays is that each report display can save a custom zoom region and cursor position, therefore allowing you to make context notes based on specific points in the signal. Along with a customizable header, footer, and font size, multiple pages can be stringed together into a full report that has a print preview available at the left edge of the screen. The page designer has been borrowed from Google Slides, so you can move slides around or add new ones using the right click. If creating reports directly out of Dewesoft displays isn't enough, Dewesoft offers an extension for Microsoft Word, which acts as a bridge between the two applications. Using the copy-paste mechanism, you can take a widget and paste it into Word, creating a dynamic link between the two documents. After that, any changes that you make in your Dewesoft files can be automatically applied to the linked Word document with a click of a button. Multiple data files can also be linked to the same Word document, allowing you to create a multi-run report. If further clarification is needed when presenting your report, the correct file can be automatically loaded into Dewesoft by selecting the widget in question and pressing the Open button in Word. With these two tools on your belt, reporting test results to your colleagues or bosses should no longer be something you dread, but rather an enjoyable task.